नमस्ते। गॉड टाइम माय डियर चिल्ड्रन, टेंथ का स्टूडेंट, हाउ आर यू? आई एम फाइन, आई होप यू आर फाइन एंड आई एम मोस्ट फाइन। सो टुडे वी आर डिस्कस एक्सरसाइज 14.1 सेकंड प्रॉब्लम। मीन टू व्हाट? We have completed the two methods in mean, determining the mean. Okay, that is nothing but one is type deviation method, second one is assuming mean method. Okay, now there is another method. I told you already, there are three methods in finding the mean. They are type deviation method, assuming mean method, direct method. So, today we can discuss about the direct method in determining the value of mean. Okay, take out the 14.1 exercise third problem, page number 387. Okay, now the following distribution shows the day bucket events of a season of a guy distinct one in a local area. Day pocket means day to day life. Day how much money they can have in a pocket. That is nothing but pocket events. Okay. The mean pocket events is 18. The mean value is given already. Okay, now we have to find the missing frequency f. Okay, by using direct method. Okay, then by using direct method, how we can find? Let us discuss. Okay, now the topic is direct methods. Direct method. Okay, direct method. Okay, now item day pocket earns day pocket events. Okay, day pocket events, events in the piece. Okay, now number of children they are in ten. Okay, now please fi, this is fi value. Okay, now write down the value between in your question. Okay, 11 to 13. Okay, 13 to 15. Continue.
तीन आगे
Fifteen to seventeen. Okay, 17 to 19. 17 to 19. Okay, 19 to 21. Next, 21 to 23. Okay, next 23 to 25. Okay, now number of chairs, how many? 7 to 13, 7. Okay, 13 to 15, 6. 13 to 15, 6. Okay, 15 to 17, 9. 15 to 17, 9. Okay, now 17 to 19, 13. 17 to 19, 13. Okay, now 19 to 21, yes.
Yes.
This value is not given. Now we have to find each F value, that is our problem. Okay?
Yeah.
Okay? Now, 21 to 23, 5.
Okay? Now,
23 to 25, 4.
Okay? Now, add the total value. 7 plus 6, 13. Okay? 13 plus 9, 22. 22 plus 13, 35.
Okay, 35. Okay, 35 plus 5, 40. 40 plus 4, 44. 44 plus 3, 44 plus.
Yes. Okay. 44 plus. Yeah, it need to add the total F values.
I told you the previous class that the total F value is indicated by the symbol sigma F I. Sigma F I equal to 44 plus F. Okay, 44 plus F. Okay, now what you have to find X values. X. Okay, X values means what? Lower boundary with upper boundary by 2. Yes or no? Lower boundary means lower boundary with upper boundary of a class by 2. Lower boundary AB with UB, AB with UB by 2 means what? Lower boundary with upper boundary by 2. Oh, now the 13 equal to what? 24. 24 by 2 how much?
12. Okay? 12. Okay. Next. 13 to 15. 15 to 13 hours. 28. 28 by 2. 14. Okay? Next. 15 by 15 plus 17. How much? 32. 32 by 2. 16. Okay? 15 plus 17 by 2. Okay? In this way, I have to do. 15 plus 17 by 2. Okay? That is nothing but 32 by 2. 32 by 2. 2 and the 2, 16 there. Okay? So, 16 is the XI value corresponding to FI. Okay, now, again, 19 plus 17, 19 plus 17, 19 plus 17, how much? 36. Am I right? 9 plus 17, 16, okay, 36. 36 by 2, 18, okay? And then by 2, 38, 36 by 2, 18. 19 plus 17, how much is it? 19 plus 17, how much? 9 plus 7, 16, 16, 1, no. 3, 36, 36 by 2, 18. Okay, any doubt? Now. Now, 19 by 21, 40. 40 by 2, 20. 40 by 2, 20. Okay, now, 21 by 23, how much? 44. 44 by 2, 22. 44 by 2, 22. Okay, now, next, 23 by 25, 48, 48 by 2, 24, okay, 24, okay, now, 48 by 2, 24, okay, now, next column is nothing but dot column indirect method, that is F into XI. Okay? F into XI means what? You have to multiply these two values. Okay? Now, 2 or 7 done. 84. Okay, 46 are 84. Okay, 46 are 84. Okay, now 59 are 144. Okay, now 144. Okay, now 18, that thing there. Do multiplication. 18, that thing there. 3 is 24. 2, 3 to the 7, nothing. 3 to 5. Okay. 1 is 8, 1 is 1, so 4, 8 is 13, 1 carry, 1 plus 1 equals 2, 2 30 4, okay, 2 30 4, 234. Again now 20 into 20 here. Okay, because this is number, this is unknown number. So we cannot multiply directly. So 20 into f equal to 20 f. Okay. Okay. Now 520 to the 110. 110. Okay. Next. And 24 to 96. Okay. 24 to 96. Okay. Now we have to add the total values. Okay. Then you can get the sigma fx. Okay. Now, let us add them in our notebook. Okay. I think so. You have understood. You can go proceed. 84 plus 84 plus 144 plus 234. Yes, don't take 20F because that is not a number. That is a variable value. Okay? So this is a variable, this is the coefficient of the variable. Okay? So 234 next 110. 110 next 96. First and then, okay, 4 plus 4, 8, 8 plus 4, 12, 12 plus 4, 16, 16 plus 6, 22. Okay, 2 plus 8, 10, 10 plus 8, 18, 18 plus 4, 22, 22 plus 3, 25, 25 plus 1, 26, 26 to 9, 34, 26 to 9, 35, sorry, 26 to 9, 35, okay, 3 carry, okay, now 3 plus 1, 4, 4 plus 2, 6, 6 plus 1, 7, okay, 752, okay, 752 plus 20 up. 20. Yeah. Okay. This is the value of sigma fx. You go out the sum of all the values of fi and fx. Okay. Now. So, the value of sigma fx is equal to sigma fx equal to 752 plus 20. Yeah. Okay. Now we have to find the value of F. Okay. By using the direct method.
Now we go on the values. Now we have to find the value of x. Okay, yeah. Okay. Now, in direct method, the form of a the formula to obtain the mean value is nothing but the xy equal to sigma fi xi by sigma fi xi by sigma fi. Okay, now the mean value is already given in your problem. What? The mean pocket allowance is rupees 18. So x equal to xy equal to 18. Okay? Xy equal to 18. Okay? That is already given. Now, problem. Okay? Now, xy equal to 18. Equal to what is sigma by xi? 752 plus 752 plus 20 f by 44 plus 0. Okay, now see here, this is our equation. From this equation you have to find the value of f. Okay, now 18. Now 18 can be written 18 by 1. Okay, now do cross multiplication. Okay, then what you can get? 18 into 44 plus F. 44 plus F. Okay, equal to 1 into 752 plus F. 752 plus 20 F. Okay, 20 F. Okay, now 18 into 44 do. 18 into 44. Okay? No, 18 into 44 the answer custom sir. I'm gonna have one in on the 2 common in. Then you can get easy. Okay? So 18 into 44 plus F equal to take 2 common. Okay, so 1 into 2 into 750 divided by 2. How much? 752 divided by 2. This is very easy. Okay, now 752 divided by 2. 2 into 1. 2 into 6. Okay, 15. So 2 into 14. Okay, now 2 into 14. Now 1 left. So 1 to 6 that 12. Okay, so 376. 376 plus 10 F. Okay, so 2 10 are 20. Ethan now 2 10 are 20. Okay, now 18 into 44 plus F
equal to 1 into 2 equal what? 2. 2 into 376 plus 10 F. Okay, now 2 1 the 2 9 the. Okay, how? Because here multiplication is now in this multiplication here. It transfer to S, this means it can become DBA. So 18 by 2, 9. So 9 into 44 plus F. Equal to 1 into 376 plus 10 F. Okay, now 944 9 yeah, do 44 into 9. 9 more than 36. 3. Okay? 9 more than 36. 30. 36 to 3. 39. Okay? 39. So, 396. 396. 12. 90 has equal to 9F. 9F. Equal to 1 into 376, 1 into something equal to something. So 376 plus 10 F. Okay, now 396 minus 376. 376 equal to 10F minus 10F minus 9F. Okay, so 396 minus 376, 20 equal to 10F minus F, 9F, F, 1F. 1F means F. Okay, any doubt? So, F equal to 20. Okay? So, the value of matching frequency F is 20. Okay? In this way, you have to do the problem by using direct method. Any doubt? Okay, now we can go to the next problem.